in 937, Manchester Corporation decided that it needed more water for its citizens. They decided to extend Hawes Water, a small lake in Mardale. The only problem was that this meant flooding Mardale Green, a small hamlet at the top of the valley. The people had to leave their homes forever. This song is about their loss and ours. The Dawn Bell stands, so proud, so empty, echoes to the sound of days gone by. Memories of Christmas Eves, autumn leaves, summer days when time seemed to fly. But see you now, beneath the water, tears are flooding your eyes, crying for the roses wild, the noble pines beneath the watchful eye of Kirsty Pike. Seldom song, seldom seen. Beneath the water lies your dreams, and Harterfell and Rigondale mourn the ghosts of Mardale Green. This lovely hamlet, mountains, the church, proud among the youths, running down the lovely lanes, the children played beneath the trees of green, the skies of blue. Everywhere you look, a garden of flowers, a sylvan beauty of which to boast. Silent pastures in the sun, but everyone is gone now. There's nothing left but ghosts. Mardale Green, seldom song, seldom seen. Beneath the water lies your dreams, and Harterfell and Rigondale mourn the ghosts of Mardale Green. All the ghosts of Mardale Green, seldom song, seldom seen. Beneath the water lies your dreams, and Harterfell and Rigondale mourn the ghosts. Ghost of Mardale Green, Mardale Green, the ghost of Mardale Green, Mardale Green, the ghost of Mardale Green.